All right, I'm just adjusting my microphone settings really quick. So the point of the Stink Face Club really is to take all these stupid muscular looking tattooed wrestlers that are online and making them look completely stupid as I pick the dumbest moveset in the whole game and just whoop their ass with it. Yep, there's gonna be a stink face and it's a coming. You just sit tight. I'm gonna turn that brown upside down. If you're not already a subscriber, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Got lots of episodes of the Stink Face Club. Boom. Boom. This guy's gonna get it bad too. He's this new guy. This isn't his real record. Watch. It's gonna load a percentage, and that'll be his record. Oh, he's gonna get it. He's gonna get it.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Avoids the impact there.
All right. Let's get him.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious.
Definitely looking confident in this 1-on-1 environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here. Just some good old-fashioned 1-on-1 action.
Not much. Got a couple moves here. He's not beating the stink face.
Well, that messed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Oh.
He's absolutely relentless here. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Now that's how you slam an opponent down, with authority.
You can bet he felt that.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Uh-oh, the moonsault.
Man, that was pretty. I'm not sure I can watch this.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, you're going to the Stink Face Club. You're going, whether you want to or not.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. Oh, man, is he fired up. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
The ring can't contain these two. Suicide dive takes it outside the ropes.
Oh, they're fighting out on the floor now. This is going to be interesting. Well, we're on the move here. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Cole, what's he got in mind?
All right, let's put some
food on. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Going for the jugular here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Oh, he's out of the
today, too fast. We're looking at complete domination here.
Not this. He's looking at it again. He may have to tap out right here. Oh, man. Look at it.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Wow, what offense! Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, look out here!
Oh, the back of the shirt. It says, eat, sleep, caca, repeat.
Imagine what he's feeling, being deliberately deprived of oxygen by an opponent during a match. This is almost insufferable.
No kidding, this is getting vicious.
And here it comes.
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt.
Welcome to the Wasteland.
There's the stink face. Kiss this one goodbye.
Ooh, I'm not going to kiss anything near a stink face. Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting. The shoulders are down. One, two.
And he escapes with a kick out. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Just stay down.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer. Uh-oh.
Austin 316 says I just sniffed your
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has. There's the stink face. Kiss this one goodbye.
Ooh, I'm not going to kiss anything near a stink face.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Hey, this may very well be it.
What a huge win.
Every time. What's up, guys? If you guys like that match, leave me a comment. Oh, yeah. No problem. Thanks for watching. Who is next? Oh, Mark Henry says, hell no. You guys are new to the Stink Face Club. The idea behind this is to fight against people who think that they need to make giant, muscular, overpowering wrestlers with every finishing move. Take the dumbest moveset and beat everybody with it. And make them look stupid. Oh, he said hell no. You're going anyway. Look at his hand. It's for the mandible claw. It's the stink finger. Oh, it was an idea that was like a punishment for one of my old clans that I came up with. It's like if somebody left the clan, I would take a video and post it up of them getting the stink face if they were being assholes. Oh, I got the same guy. Are you serious? He's probably pissed as hell. Probably gonna disconnect.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Then Rikishi. Yeah, it's funny. Everybody loves it when he does the stink face. That's like his best spot in the whole match.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
That packed a punch.
Here's the cover.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Austin doesn't get tired. He gets mad.
As we watch Steve Austin, let's get your take on him.
Definitely looking confident in this 101 environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head. No excuses. Let's get it on.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
Oh, probably Miss Pestmacher and Rikishi.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
I've seen a video where Batista actually did one to a security guard. I guess it was like his last night on Raw or something. I thought it'd be funny to see him out that way. It's pretty disturbing. But,
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Is he in there? Man, everybody's sending messages now.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Staying on the attack.
You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment. Man.
The crab claw.
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Guy's probably tired of losing, but he left.
Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today.
He
goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count. Two.
Well, at least now the animations will go much faster.
You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history. Ooh. This could be all she wrote.
I got a butt problem. Watch. I got a big man put up his ass.
There's the stink face. Kiss this one goodbye.
Ooh, I'm not going to kiss anything near a stink face. What? The shoulders are down. Two.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Offense here. Oh, quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
Two.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin. Oh, what a shot.
Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
We're looking at complete domination here. We're looking at...
And there's the reversal.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
All right, big finish here. Oh, he got it.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Ouch! Whoa. And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter it.
Than the people. Oh, he's
got 13 to avoid that. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
As JBL would say.
Looking for all the glory here. One, two, three. Wow, what a tremendous victory.
Out of boom, goes the sky in the room. How are you doing? Two and oh. What's up, Gamer Girl Tobia? nobody getting by the Stink Man. I'm doing pretty good. I'm having fun embarrassing people with this guy. Hasn't lost yet. If you guys think this guy's funny, check him out. I have a whole playlist of episodes of me fighting people online. Just click on my playlist, you'll see it. It's called the Stink Face Club. How are you guys both doing, by the way? Where are you from, man? Boom! Dropping the stink bomb. Okay. Yeah, I'm on the West Coast. Oh! My moneymaker! No! Oh, okay. I haven't been there before, but... Oh. All right, here we go. Opponent's gonna be just in the practice lobby, in case you guys didn't know. I'm sure you probably do, most people that watch videos of the wrestling game play it. Cool. If you have a channel too, I'll hit you back. It might take me like a day for it to show up on my feed, so. Sometimes it takes a while for the list to update, or some people are not listed, so. If you're listed, I'll follow you back. Alright, who's next? I hope it's a high level person so I can make him look silly. Oh, God, it's a job. Oh, wait, no, that's not his record. See how it says zero? Let's see what his record is after it was. That's the last guy's record. So it says that. Oh, he left.
To go up against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice for their career. The dead man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
Oh. What do we got here?
Okay.
Look out!
The bot told
you. That continues to take a beating here.
Probably the person that's going to fight. So.
Oh, wait! Nice reversal!
coming up short on my stats.
If you take enough shots to the back of the head, sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars.
Yeah, or at least looking up at the lights. You know, trying to find an effective approach to use against the Undertaker is a bit like spitting into the wind. I mean, he is that difficult. But if I had to pick a strategy, I guess I'd say that, like all big men, it's best to keep him off his feet.
How can you do? Makes the cover. Watching this beating, we can only wonder what kind of attack is next.
If I were this guy, I'd stick with this attack. Oh, out of nowhere!
Yeah, I have a bunch of community creators.
Wow, that was a wild strike.
Like,
talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
If you do, I have Nightmare Bond.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Well, King, the strategy against the Netman you suggested is certainly one an opponent should consider. Try and keep the almost seven-footer off his feet. I think other than that, the suggestion would be to just close your eyes and pray.
Yeah, you're right, Michael. That's about the only thing you can do when you step into the ring against The Undertaker. But I guess the one other thing I'd say is that, well, it's best to keep him off the ropes.
I don't have this guy to
download. Because the last thing you want him to do is go old school on you.
Personal fun character that I kind of use for myself. I don't have
it. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Else everybody would be making videos about that.
A counter by the Dead Man.
Oh, you got to respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Not today. Too fast. Nice move. You know, Cole, it's tough to sit here and try to choose Undertaker's most fierce rival. Of all the current and future WWE Hall of Famers that have stood in front of the Lord of Darkness,
I
think I'm going to go with the Cerebral Assassin, the Game, Triple H.
Oh, okay. Sorry, my mic is a little quiet. I can't really shout for anybody going to bed.
I got to tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
That could have broken a rib.
Oh, he didn't fall? Come on, man. Boom.
You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment. He talked before, King, about The Undertaker's most intense rivalry. And Triple H, it is. It's one thing to beat an opponent at WrestleMania, but to clash with an adversary at three WrestleManias?
Wow. Well, you know, each of the battles between these men became more heated and more intense. An ongoing war of respect on the grandest stage of them all to see who was the best.
There's the stink face. Kiss this one goodbye.
Ooh, I'm not going to kiss anything near a stink face.
Oh, no, he's going to sit up, bro. Pin him.
And here's a cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? She's going after the face now.
Oh, no. No, Taker. I don't want to go in the corner.
You know, when we talk about the most devastating finishers in WWE, we have to, of course, talk about the Tombstone Piledriver.
Oh, man.
I mean, the Undertaker is such a ferocious finisher that once it hits, most men will not get up.
He's tickling him. Ooh, get that
skull on skull. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. Boy, he just got laid out.
He's calling for it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
When you're such a prolific striker like The Undertaker, you can create your own momentum. When you're as dominant as Michael The Undertaker, you can unleash the flames What's of that, hell bro? At your choosing.
What a counter that was!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Welcome to...
I assure you, you cannot miss a moment of Raw. You never know what'll happen next.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Going for the cover.
One, two, three.
No speaking.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
The guy disconnected. Who's next? Who's next? Okay, well, at least I got an opponent. This is going to be a short practice. Oh, my gamer tag is the game. _ Marcos L. You'll see it in my video if you zoom in. I guess you could like make the picture bigger, and then during my match it will display my gamer tag. It should also be in my bio. The Dookie Man, I'm coming to get you. Oh, this is on PS4. And then on Xbox One, it's King Destroyer with a space in between the words, but instead of an I, it's an L. It just is a. It's a lowercase L, so it looks like it says King Destroyer. So technically it's Kling Destroyer, but you can't really tell that. I don't really play Xbox anymore on account people were stealing my paint tools and re-uploading them. Yeah, if you get a chance, like I said, check out my playlist. There's better episodes of the Stink Face Club. I usually do thumbnails for all my videos and shit. What the hell?
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Something. You shouldn't be disconnecting every time you match, but...
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars.
Looks like
you're looking
Dango.
At constellations. Oh, out of nowhere.
Like a short Fandango. Like Paul
Making
Lundgren.
A statement here.
He's got the Batista tattoo on his belly button.
Definitely so looking confident in this 1-on-1 environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor. That's for sure. No gimmicks here. Just some good old-fashioned 1-on-1 action.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Some very opportunistic offense here.
Oh, dominance. Give me that shit. Oh, man.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strike?
Wow. Ooh. If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
He's showing no signs of letting up. There may be no fighting out of this.
Uh-oh. The moonsault.
Man, that was pretty. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
There.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face. Oh, what a painful kick.
I don't know. I'm probably going to be on for maybe about another hour. Not sure yet. Depends if I keep getting matches or if it keeps
competing at full health here. Definitely in a good position. Bodies,
but I'm not going to stop the broadcast.
We're in the feeling
like
out
the
process.
Swagger, like,
who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Now back to the ring. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Jerry Lawler's talking about how it's hard to breathe. It's like, who would you expect to fight?
No, wait, nice reversal.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
Please. The commentaries are...
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Not today. Too fast.
Look out.
Oh, there's something coming to the box or something.
He sees it. Hey, he's going for it again.
The mandible claw should end this right now.
Oh, and they'll never be the same after having that claw shoved down their throat.
All right. It's time. It's time. Somebody's going to go back into the club, guys.
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt.
I'm not like going to be on the top of his head because his guys are short.
There's the stink face. Kiss this one goodbye.
Ooh, I'm not going to kiss anything near a stink face.
Wow. Can he do it here?
He's got him. Two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, there's a buddy of mine that does him too. His gamer tag is Skull the Dog. He also makes five.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Nightmare series, because I think they're a little bit.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
It's just easier to map those out. But yeah, I got a few. So.
Going toe to toe here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Thanks for checking out my stuff. That's pretty cool.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Playing my game.
You guys ever want to use my character? A little intimidation there. You're more than welcome to. Just make sure you cite me on your description for your video. I appreciate it.
Another amazing move off the buses. This one's over. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I didn't want to do it. I thought that was kind of rude. Should I do?
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner. Uh-oh.
Jerry Lawler. Ooh, that was so pretty.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, he blocked.
And there's the reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, no.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
I'm pretty sure that is Zima. Seen him do that once or twice. It's pretty cool. It's with the candlestick. Sister Heaven Post Kiss.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
See if I can put him away with this. I'm gonna laugh if it works.
Will this be it? I think he's got it.
Just barely.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. How much damage did that do? A lot from the looks of it. Hang on. Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life. Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
There's the stink face. Kiss this one goodbye.
No, I'm not going to kiss anything near a stink face. Hey, this may very well be it.
Two, three.
He did it. What a huge win.
All right, I'm going to try selecting hardcore again and see why does he keep disconnecting my opponents here. Okay, so yeah, if you want to see my characters really fast too, there's Foxy, Nightmare Bonnie, Chica, Nightmare Foxy. Like, you know, the head was a horse. It was so hard to change, so you have to play with the shapes that are on here. Here's Nightmare Freddy, this purple guy, Shadow Bonnie, Shadow Freddy, Springtrap. I didn't make that one. See, that was my friend. He made that one. And then I made Toy Chica. But yeah. Oh no, I don't want to beat up my boy, not D-Bry, not Daniel Bryan. Hold up 1 second. Gotta get my kid a glass of water here. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. Oh, geez. One of those guys? It takes about... Are you talking about just the way it looks? Or are you talking about... Okay, yeah, so, okay, for the appearance, it takes about, like, 2 hours, and then that's importing all the paint tools and everything, you know, so that's a process, and then, I usually spend about half an hour to an hour doing the entrance to time the lighting and the pyros, and then another hour on the moveset, so it just really depends on how much time you want to spend. Some people I just did copy on the moveset and changed a few things here and there so that they're not identical. But they pretty much have the same strikes, if that tells you anything. But yeah, overall I would say about 4 hours. And then, you know, after you make them too, you'll find something you messed up on, and then you gotta go back, and so, I mean, fine-tuning and everything, you know, included, you know, about 4 hours. Woman slap. Oh, character. He cracks me up, dude. Get everybody with all these overly serious characters and you see this guy and that throws everybody off. Next. High Flying Hawk. Alright, what's his record? That's not his record. I bet this guy has a decent record. That name sounds familiar. 83. Okay. This guy, gotta watch out for his cheap tricks and see what he does. Hopefully he plays clean. I doubt he will.
And there's the bell. Oh. Don't be surprised at all if
that these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one.
Nice reversal.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
The bullet club. Okay.
Looking to build momentum.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Down one.
Textbook offense here. Avoids the impact there.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
It's the key to avoid that.
Come on. There you go. He's down to one.
Oh, he couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, he used it too.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
Oh, he got
it. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
No, it says not. All right. Got the move.
I've never seen him like this.
Block.
What a dive.
That was spectacular.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Yeah, right.
This will test the adage. It's not how many times you fall, but how many times you get up.
Yeah, I'm wondering if they're going to be able to keep getting up.
Covers.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Getting some really bad lag there. That was not good.
Makes the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
I wasn't even trying to do that. I was just trying to hit an attack button. Getting some bad lag all of a sudden.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Well, we're on the move here.
Was a hard shot. What a strike.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not getting the left.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
He's on the side of the horses. As soon as he runs out, he's pretty much.
That was rough.
Oh, come on.
He just got laid out.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
All right, Cesaro.
With a 40. Right on a small to back.
What a display of power that was.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
All right, now the fun begins.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a
grief. This could be all she wrote.
This.
He's looking at it again.
This may settle. Oh, that's going to put an end to this one.
You see the head?
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal. Well, we're on the move here.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
need to get my stamina back, or else I'm not going to be able to do any moves. Just going to walk in there and everybody's going to be too tired to do anything.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Making it look easy. Oh,
I didn't think that was going to work.
Get look up. At this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, come on now.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win
this thing. Raw has been the site of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint.
Come on, I dare you. Get in the ring.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
He's trying to stall so he can get his
reversal. That's it. It's over. It's over. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
Oh, of course. Right when I jumped out of it.
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night.
Oh, wow. Oh, that must have gone. Nobody comes back from this. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He so missed that.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Yeah, I think he's going to go into the club here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, I didn't realize I had the fucking team.
Great reversal. Not today. Too fast. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
And the pins to counter. Oh, he's going. He's going.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and he's I don't going. See any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. Oh, this is not going to be good.
Stinkface City, bitch.
There's the stink face. Kiss this one goodbye.
Ooh, I'm not going to kiss anything near a stink face.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Attack.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, I thought he was going to try to tap me out. But no.
That'll change his posture in a hurry.
Okay, no it'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow.
What authority. I think the canvas screamed in pain on that one. Quick, someone check the back.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
All right, let's see if we can hit this out with this. Oh, he turned over.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, What is this for? Is this one of his finishes? Oh, he's got an. He's got the oh my god.
This
moment.
One's not
he's
over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse
shape. I like Sami Zayn. I just think it's dumb when people have moves like that.
And he touches that one.
That's the only one that does it.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Right.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
18 wheeler. That's what it says on his pant. He's going to get run over by a match.
We know what this is.
Oh, this may very
warm up the buses. This one's over.
The pushing, pushing.
Two, three.
Oh, it's done.
What a huge win.
Who's next? Hashtag Stinkface City. Okay, bro. Thanks for hanging with me here. Got one more opponent here. I think I'm gonna probably take a break from this here pretty soon too. Can only play as the Stink Man for so long. I have other shows I do. There's shows where I just play as Razor Ramon. I have a show where I just play as RVD. Oh, he disconnected. Well, on that note, actually, I think I'm just going to call it. Thanks for tuning in, man. If you haven't already hit that subscribe button, do so. I'll hit you back. Anyone else who's watching this on replay, check out Drew Watkins' comments. Most of my dialogue on the video is for his comments. So if you're wondering who I'm talking to, check the comment section. Divas? Not really. I got one. I got Nightmare Chica. And I don't have that much fun in the Divas division. Yeah. All right, man. Well, anyways. Good episode. Had no losses. Pretty clean or dirty record, however you want to look at it. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Until next time.